Hi, my name is Naz Edwards, and I am a clinician and mentor for the Songbook South Inspiration Weekend. This is our sixth Inspiration Weekend, which is pretty exciting. I find that it is inspiring for me to watch these young people discover the great American songbook. It's so important for them to understand this music and to see that it is alive and beautiful, and the most beautiful stories. And this storytelling is so important, and the stories in the Great American Songbook are just magnificent. Some of the most beautiful stories, beautiful music ever written. And we want to keep it alive. And by doing these programs, these kids get to cross-train their passions for music. They just don't learn one kind of music. They see that there's so many different layers in this music that they become very inspired by it and they grow from it. And we teach many of the master classes. It's a whole weekend of master classes. We have great musical director from New York, Daryl Kojak, who teaches, does all the arranging and does all the, his master classes are all about how he's there telling the story of your song through his music and how you connect with that. It's the conversation you're having with the music and the conversation you're having with your accompanist. And that's a technique to learn. And then you go on with vocal techniques and coloring your voice to match the story that's going on. So the choices, you have many, many choices to use as an artist. And then we go on and teach about the acting portion of it and how to connect your emotion with the songs. And then there's the way we're presenting this weekend, which is a competition, but it's a cabaret concert style. So that's a whole nother style of performing that they don't know about. There is no glass wall up. The audience isn't just observing the performance. They are there as participants in this performance because you are connecting directly with them, not with them. They are your cast members now. So it's a pretty inspiring, exciting weekend. And what I take away, I'm just thrilled every year that we do it. But what I really see that is so beautiful is that these young singers walk away with the knowing of what they can do, the confidence they exude. They can come very quiet and they end up being pretty excited about and pretty loud about what they've learned and accomplished. They're just thrilled. And we are as well. And we hope you can join us because it's a very inspiring weekend for everyone. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.